All right, family. I got another energy drink from Japan. This is the Hiparise, I think is how you say this. This isn't really so much of an energy drink. It's more of like a tonic that you drink before you drink alcohol. So in the U.S., you know, if you drink too much alcohol, you'll get a hangover. And then the thing to do after you get the hangover is drink Gatorade or drink some Pedialyte or electrolytes, whatever. But in Japan, they have these tonics, and you drink the tonic before you start consuming the alcohol, and it boosts your liver. So it's got usually ginseng or turmeric, and this has a picture of a liver, which is a liver enzyme. They actually have a liver enzyme that boosts your liver and boosts your liver functionality before you start drinking. Now that they say, so you got to drink this before you start drinking. You can drink it after, but it's not as effective. And then supposedly you can drink more, and the alcohol does not affect you as intensely. But, you know, some of my coworkers say they don't like this. They don't, because they have to spend more money on alcohol. They don't, so they don't drink this. They say, why would I drink that? That means the alcohol doesn't have the same effect. So anyway, this is the Heparise tonic. It tastes like pineapple. It tastes pretty good, actually. It tastes like pineapple. It's got a pineapple citrusy kind of taste. So it doesn't taste bad, and it does boost the liver. So it is good for the liver, healthy in that respect.
Yeah.